The way we operate prisons has changed dramatically over the years. Not only do we look after these people, we provide them training in such things as welding, horticulture, furniture making, catering, and we get them certificates through TAFE so that when we release them back into the community, they don't reoffend and become productive members of society again.
I jumped at the chance because the prisoners, they've got a right to the education just as much as anybody, and literacy and numeracy is a passion of mine, so if I can make a difference with somebody, we're on a win.
Being able to come back home and work with mob has been really important. It's meant a lot to me to be able to take all the uni and time away that I'd spent with my kids to be able to put it into something that I feel really passionate about. And I figured an ALO role allows me to move more freely with cultural support. I see my role as being that important link between management and them.
We're supported by wonderful team members. If you can make a difference and get some education for them, the chance of them getting a job or having a go when they get out is so much higher. So very proud of the work I do.